Hello everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day. I have no idea what day it is. I don't know why the camera settings make everything look neon right now. Janine did this, but I kind of like it. So, I hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas so far. Today is Wednesday, it's 4:15 p.m. I'm just starting off the vlog. It's been an amazing day. I wish I would have vlogged earlier. Wasn't planning on vlogging. Didn't know I was gonna have the best day of my life. It's gloomy out. My Christmas candle just came in. So many packages came in. I had the best day at school. We shot some videos. I went to Blue Bottle this morning with a friend. Honestly, an amazing day. I'm in such a good mood. Just got off a business call and Yana is on her way over. I've got a lot of stuff to do. But we are gonna be unboxing some stuff and putting new like home decor up. I have a bunch of packages from dormify that I'm so excited for. But most excitingly, guys, look, ooh. You would think I would know how to use this by now, but no. Also, guys, merch mugs, check them out. I'm literally just in the best mood ever. Yeah, it's only November 28th. I have to pre-film vlogs right now. I'm so sorry, I'm fake. It's because I'm in college, and college like makes you do things on their time, not yours, you know? It's kind of like, that's a good lesson to learn, everyone. Okay, guys, what videos do you wanna see for Vlogmas? We're like not that far in, I need ideas. Okay. Let me tell you guys something really quickly before. So for Black Friday, she's literally like possessed by demons. Coco, stop! Black Friday had a 3 for $3 deal, so I had to buy 3 candles to get 3 free. And the next day, they had a deal for $12.50. So they're fake because I wouldn't have had to buy 6, but honestly, it's not that I'm complaining that I now have 6 winter candles. Look at this beautiful haul. Oh, they're so beautiful. Let's post an Instagram story. My Instagram story is a lot right now. I feel like everyone's gonna unfollow. Okay. Oh, my 6 Christmas candles have arrived. Praise God. Everyone, go follow my Instagram. It's really funny right now. In my opinion, which probably means nothing. Okay. Candle number 1. Sweater weather, a classic, very classic. This is really old school YouTube right now. Smells incredible. Salted caramel, caramel, tomato, tomato, what do you say? Mahogany teakwood. This is the ultimate guys candle. Next one, vanilla bean Noel. Ooh, another classic we have here. I know there's 2 more and they're the same. Marshmallow fireside. This is my all-time favorite candle. This one is going in my room immediately. And then, what do we have here? Yet another marshmallow fireside, my favorite candle. Wow, that focus thing's actually working. This is incredible. I'm gonna have to go put these around my house. Wow, would you look at that, guys? As if my best day ever couldn't get better. Wow,
look who came bearing gifts. Ho ho ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas. My Vlogmas intro is done. I've gotten so much done. Yay.
What? Hey guys.
Hey,
it's me.
Sorry. Sorry.
Yana doesn't get the angle sometimes. Yana is here.
Ooh, I have my front row seat. Okay. You treat me like, no, more like mom is
Yana,
how you're talking
Yanita.
To me.
All
right.
Hashtag Yanita. All right, everyone, I agree.
Does she eat other people's names or just mine?
No, it's just yours.
Wow.
Yanita.
I love you, Dom.
We love you, Dom. Okay. Guys, today was the best day of my life. I'm the best mood ever. Here we go, some dormify stuff. Ooh.
Ooh. Wait. Oh, that's cute.
I'm gonna have all this stuff down below. In case you guys are interested, by the way.
Don't forget to thank God.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you.
We prayed.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Why did you think okay, I mentioned it? You can't forget.
I can't forget. Okay, I have a sham set. But,
what is that?
I don't really know.
Okay.
We'll figure it out when we open it. Another blanket. Got this for the living room. Nice little.
Ooh, yeah, that'll work perfectly, especially in this season.
In this season, that's what I was thinking. This
yeah.
season of life. Ooh. Ooh. Look familiar. Ooh.
Oh.
Ready? Ooh.
What? Oh, ooh.
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 Ooh. We got a little tray action going here.
Yeah.
Scrunchy.
Barrettes, right.
Barrettes. Oh, ready? Ooh.
Ooh, bed.
Oh, this is my, this is
comforter.
The inside of my comforter. This Finally, okay, let me just explain this to you really quickly.
Is that a beanbag chair? No, it's a, what is it?
Let me do this, Yana. It's literally not a beanbag chair. So, this is one of those pillows that you can like use as a chair.
Okay, yeah.
Right? So,
I kind of
like for college, like it's dorm, so it's like mainly for college kids, which I am a college kid, by the way, but you like sit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, because like at night when I'm like reading or something, I just don't feel like supported.
Back.
My back hurts, mm-hmm. like actually. And I'm also a baby, so amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, and
okay,
then,
so like basically a beanbag chair.
Anyways, then I got this beautiful tray with leopard ends.
Oh, wow.
It's incredible, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's absolutely incredible. Hold on, let's see.
Cookies, right?
No, this is a decorative tray.
Oh. Right, because that would...
I see a new cameraman.
Right.
If any of you guys are in the Los Angeles area...
Right, because that would melt in the oven.
And I would like to
work
for free.
Free.
For free.
No.
I mean, you stay in my house sometimes.
No,
I'm charging you rent. These are my beautiful things. I'm going to go,
Wait, but what would you put on that decorative tray? Let me know. Like, does it go here?
Well, I don't know. We're going to figure that out now.
Oh, okay.
But, yeah, I wanted something that I could, like... I really want, like, a lap... Like, a the CB2 clear acrylic, like, lap desk thing. Do you know what
sure,
I'm
yeah.
I want that really bad, so I need one for, like, my bed. But, yeah, these are staying on coffee tables. Just...
Yeah, that's
decor.
What I figured.
Okay. So we will update you guys as soon as.
Okay.
As soon as we have my new bed set up, right, Yanita?
Oh.
That's why you're over.
Oh, okay.
And she brought me my chestnut pen.
I'm a slave,
and she's
I guess.
Working for free. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh,
no, oh my gosh, you're gonna break the camera. No, you owe me money.
Not my angle.
Not my angle. Not my ministry. Not my calling.
Nope. I'm about to zoom.
No, please don't. And the show on the road.
This is fun. No,
I like
this
it.
Is
it's
cute.
Fluffy. Okay,
and look,
I hate it. Like, I'm so over it, but whatever. So the new. Oh, these are like not the right size.
No,
it's okay.
You can make it
fit. I will make it work.
Yeah.
It's
if
okay.
anything, it'll be fluffier.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. We like fluffy.
My mom's like, you don't even do this stuff around the house.
Then you're like, that's right.
That's
okay.
Correct.
Ooh. I'm gonna keep this here just for like
yeah.
convenience. See, look, when I sit, oh my gosh, to read, this is so much better. Yeah, this is my new favorite thing ever.
You barely touched it and you.
Because it feels amazing. You don't understand how. Wow. Can you believe this? I don't deserve this right here. Dormify. You really killed it.
Okay, so here is the couch now. I want to get like more pillows and stuff, but it's so cozy. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this blue blanket, but I love that. I added the tray here, which is some random stuff. We still need a new coffee table. Like pretty much everything I'm gonna redo. Just it's a process, you know? So I love this. Then in my office, I added this tray here. It's pretty big for this coffee table. I need to add more stuff. And then I just put that pillow there, but I think it's super cute. And just like adding random things that are like just, you know, making this place feel cozier and better.
Okay, so very excited. By the way, this is a chestnut praline latte. It is my favorite holiday drink and has been for years. I'm expecting to see lots of tags from you guys this holiday season getting the same drink, but I'm going to charge my phone. Oh my gosh, I just did my Vlogmas intro. I need to finish up some holiday gift guide things. So if you guys haven't seen those yet, feel free to go check out my Instagram. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is my literal office chair, right? But it has, why isn't this working? Look at this. I can charge my phone. Isn't that incredible? It's beautiful. I know. Dormify actually as well. I bought these on my own though. Like this was not from that. But anyways, I love the new home decor. Home decor makes my heart just happy. Okay guys, so that is it for my Dormify haul and like decorating my house with my new products. Is that what they would even call products? I don't know. I'm on gift guide right now. They actually have really good gifts as well. I'm actually gonna add some of their gifts to my holiday gift guide. I think they're super cute. But if you guys are interested in Dormify,
Highly recommend. Super easy. Those chairs are amazing. I've had them for a while. I love Dormify. The gold skull that's on my mantle is from Dormify. I have a bunch of Dormify stuff around my house, which you guys will see when I eventually do house tours. Comment down below if you guys want to see those. Anyways, I have a 15% off discount code, which Dormify was like so nice to give. So it's Kenzie Loves Dormify. If you guys want to check anything out, they have a ton of just like cute stuff, like literally everywhere. But I'm super excited for this. Love you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Okay, for dinner, I'm like not hungry, but I just got this because I needed food and I'm not hungry. This is what always happens to me. It's very bad. So I'll have all that linked down below. Check it out, guys.
We are literally taking photo booth photos. Like, we're in the South Coast. Yana gets so mad at me for exposing us.
What did I say? We don't do that.
You're not cool if you try.
No, I never said that.
Oh.
I don't know what's going on.
Don't tell them.
You can't tell them that.
Oh,
it's effortless. You didn't know.
Yana, I said no more cuss words in my video. Oh.
Please say it. Is he preaching?
We'll I'm an angel. I really am. Filters. Oh yeah, you can for this one.
A venti vanilla sweet cream cold brew.
Oh, you don't want a venti cold brew.
Why?
Because you're gonna be awake until 5 a.m.
Okay, then I'll just do a grande vanilla sweet cream cold brew with extra vanilla and extra sweet cream.
Coco had that? Do you think she's gonna?
Coco.
Coco drank Coco. Not a
she
Starbucks.
Drank it, like drank
so,
it.
So yeah, she literally drank it. So we're here getting her another one and we're going to church. Not from a venti cold brew. If you guys have venti cold brews at Starbucks, they're literally crack. Are you gonna be in the shot or no?
I mean, I guess. We love a carpool karaoke.
Carpool karaoke! I've had Joseph's Tom Ford clone that was sent to me for him.
Right.
For what, 2 weeks.
Tonight. I see him. Going to church home?
Yeah, I have it for him. I see him every day. Had it for 2 weeks.
Oh, right.
I'm just like that friend.
I can't wait to see Joseph.
Aww,
him.
Wow.
It's great. Good for you.
I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Fine.
It was a joke.
I hate him. Whatever. Do you want me to hate him?
No, love
okay,
him.
Great.
Okay. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Well, excuse me, sorry. I'm listening
to
Donna. Try it.
I hope you realize why I love that.
Oh, it tastes amazing.
Right?
It
tastes amazing. I run away. Run away from
guys, here, give it. What are you doing?
Scrub up.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, guys, this parking lot is so bad that you literally have to do this all the time, like, to get out of the car, because this right here, it's too close. But like, I know it looks like it's my parking job, but it's everyone's. Okay, I promise you, this is the worst grudge ever.
Wow, your food is in there, by the way.
I know. I'm glad you got out alive. Here's your really good Starbucks drink.
It's out. It's oh, done.
Okay.
Yana is obsessed with the new pillow, and you heard her. So we're back home from church, just showered. I'm going to use the Drunk Elephant Baby Facial. This stuff is amazing. My skin, the texture has been weird, so I need it to just kind of not be weird anymore.
Do you like, you know, the little massage chairs that you when you go get your nails done?
Yep.
Yeah. That would be amazing right now.
Anyways, so here's the baby facial. It's incredible. You have put this on for like 20 minutes, I think. It actually is like a facial at home. Like, nothing will leave your skin feeling softer. It's already tingling. Woohoo! That's how you know something like good is happening, is when it's tingling. Honestly, my skin doesn't feel as soft as it normally does after I do that. I feel like I just didn't leave it on for long enough. But I have this Rin Clean Skincare Overnight Recovery Balm that I used for the first time last night. It's like this really weird consistency, but you just like, it's so weird. Like, you, okay, get this out and then see what it does to my, like, on my face. Maybe I just got too much last night, but like, the more you rub it in, I don't know, it's like really weird. See, do you see this now? Now it's weird. See, this is what I mean. But you're supposed to like really rub it into your skin, and it's just very moisturizing. So I'm actually a very big fan of this stuff.
But I just saw a tweet that said, dating guys in their 20s is an unpaid internship.
Very trip. Okay guys, so that is it for today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, check out everything linked down below. Hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas. We love Vlogmas here. I'll see you guys soon. Tomorrow, actually. All right, love you guys, bye. I don't
care about. Hello to Ken's in the future, who is editing. You're at school right now. I'm about to leave. I made your bed. Wow. We are married. Anyways, love ya. Peace out.